Today in Fortnite's newest update, we got the new skin Jinx, the crossover from League of Legends, and I will actually be having a video coming out later about who Jinx is if you don't actually play League. But for now, if you're seeing this video just a few seconds after it's come out, that's right, Jinx from League of Legends is now here and is here to promote the Arcane series that Riot Games is actually coming out with. So basically, for those who don't know, Riot is making a Netflix TV show series that is surrounded around Jinx and Vi, who are two sisters from Zaun. In my breakdown video, I'll explain all of that. So if you want to learn more about her, then click in the top right corner of the screen right now if you're watching this like 20 minutes after the videos come out. But for now, all you need to know is that Jinx is here. And I am 100% going to be buying this entire bundle the second that I turn off this video. It's just that I don't have enough V-Bucks right now, and I don't have enough time to buy any more because I need to get this video out to you guys to show you guys the new Jinx skin. Now, as you guys can see here, the Arcane Jinx skin is actually, of course, the crossover from League, and it is part of the Arcane League of Legends set, which is interesting because there are other skins that are coming in Arcane to League of Legends. Now, that might mean that we may see more skins coming over from League of Legends to Fortnite, but it is not confirmed. For now, the only confirmed thing is obviously Jinx from League of Legends, and I think her gun is a little bit messed up. It doesn't seem to be attached to like anywhere right there. I guess it's technically attached to the side of her belt. Never mind. But of course, we've got the Jinx skin, the Arcane Jinx skin, and then we also have Jinx's dream monkey. Now, this is one of the little robots that she actually uses in the show. It is one of her explosive devices, and it's actually really, really cool. Now, her pickaxe is the Pow Pow Crusher, which I believe is Chemtech, which again, I will explain in the other video if you have not already clicked on that, or if, you know, this video is still like 20 minutes old, then it may not be out yet, but do just note that you can check my channel and see if it's out yet once you're watching this. But sorry, let's actually get back to the skin. Now, there is also an instrumental for her. I do have music turned off, though, so let me actually go ahead and unmute the music, and we can see how good this sounds. Alright, if I'm gonna be totally honest here, I'm not actually gonna show a clip of that, because it honestly just sounds like the Terraria Underground theme song. If you guys don't know what that sounds like, then just Google it. But honestly, I would not recommend getting the instrumental pack. If you are going to buy some of this, what I would recommend doing is buying the Arcane Jinx bundle, and this is for a few separate reasons. Not only will you get the Jinx skin from, obviously, the Jinx skin on its own, but you'll also get the pickaxe and the instrumental pack, along with three exclusive things that you can only get from the bundle. Now, the first two of these are two loading screens that look absolutely amazing, and as you guys can see here, they look super sick. And along with that, there is the spray that is called the Jinx spray. Now, no one really uses sprays anymore, but honestly, they're still pretty cool to have, and it's really just a collector's item because you can literally only get it through the bundle version of this set. But this is the new League of Legends skin in Fortnite, Jinx. If you guys actually did enjoy this video, then please consider leaving a like and subscribing to the channel, as that would help me out a ton. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. I hope you have an amazing day, and we'll see you guys in the next one.